at the same time, as the course. The idea from the point of view, how are members of AFRIA, whether you're members by your national associations or individual members? Okay, this is great. So, just to be brief, I think it's very important for us to tell you to visit our website, especially those who do not know very well about AFRIA. AFRIA is an umbrella of national evaluation associations, and we have around 20 national associations who are members. We have also a large constituency of individual African evaluators who are members. This will give you access to association. How many of you are know about the national evaluation associations? But it seems, how many knows about the national evaluation associations? So in Egypt, there's one, South Africa, the Côte d'Ivoire, Senegal, well, perfect.
Tanzania,
wonderful. Else? Ghana, Bolivia, perfect. We want you to get your national to know that, and to that, in Kenya, there are two. In Egypt, there are two. It's not a problem if there are more than one. It's just knowing that they exist, knowing what they are doing, and try to contribute to them and be an active member of this network. The network might be formal, it might be informal, as long as it's communal. A third question which is for so later on we want to take this research to be part of the African Evaluation Journal. So my colleague, Serge, who's the regional representative of Central Africa, he's going to speak to us about the areas of work. And please, Serge.
D'accord. Anybody? Can you say Jerry? Some pieces. And in point of view, we are to show that there is a very important thing. And just a skin, I mean, like, the first point, we have to come back just a bit about on the presentation of AFRIA. So then today, AFRIA has about 13 years since it was born in 1999. And then up to today, AFRIA only got its six biennial conferences. The last one was done in January 2012 in Accra. And then I think most of you, let us hear, we are in the last of constitution, thanks to many contributors like Errol, I think here also, and other evaluators. Besides this role of Africa, AFRIA, we are also supporting a national evaluation association to strengthen their capacity.
These are like three main updates that we want to keep you informed about. The first is the launch of the African Evaluation Journal. It's not African Journal, it's African Evaluation Journal. And this has been under discussion for years. And gladly now we have signed with the publisher. We have a designated interim editor, chief. And the inaugural issue will be launched 2013. And we regard this journal as very important and instrumental, and it will only be alive with your contribution and with our members' contribution, because we want pieces to be presented by African practitioners and evaluators. And we want to also show the diversity and the different knowledge that is coming from the evaluation field of Africa. But still, without compromising the quality of the journal, it's going to be a peer-reviewed journal, and also having encompassing wide of the submission. So there will be a forum section for people who will not necessarily present very long or extensive or concise research, but still want their voice to be heard or their research to be made forward. So there will be a forum section for them to present their work. So please keep an eye on this journal. We expect you to submit. And for the French speaking, we are also going to provide translation of abstracts. So we are doing our best to make a balance between French and English in this journal. The second area of work, which is very interesting for national evaluation associations, is that AFRIA, in partnership with the Société Québécoise d'Évaluation and the Canadian Evaluation Society, have been working together to support national African National Evaluation Association. So in your country, if you know of a small network that is being formed that wants to start launching their work, we are there to support them with expertise and with seed funding. The call of proposal has been launched. It is on our website. The deadline is in November, so please have a look at it. Spread the word. We are really looking forward to work with national associations on it. Also, another point about this proposal, you don't have to be registered. You don't have to have a formal legal status to apply. It's just a matter of making your proposal clear, to the point, and have a strong consultation with your members and with your association to present it. The third area of work is the Made in Africa approach to evaluation, and Umu Batal, our former past president of AFRIA, has been heavily involved in this process. So the Made in Africa approach to evaluation is something that we are working on. It is mainly and linkages and networks. So please, if you have any questions, or if you have any concerns, or if you have any issues that you feel that are really tackling your
as a members, to get involved, even within our National Evaluation Association, or getting our mandate is to support your local networks. And then we recently launched the call for proposal. It's not limited to the representative of your region. You can also direct your request to all the board. And then we are working together to, and then we're putting our action in order to support each presentation.
I don't have time to go over everything. They can follow.
Foundation associations in individual countries will be allowed the membership of AFRIA without compliance with statutory provisions of individual countries.
You know, the biggest AFRIA website used to have names of consultants and or people who are in specific areas. Do we have that to take into account our information or whatever? What are you doing to ensure that it's well protected from plagiarism and other?
And then we take two more questions and then we reply first and come back to another round. Yeah.
Thank you very much. My name is Kakero Benjamin from Uganda. I would like to know the professional expertise for one to be a member, like any other professional organization, say accountancy. Someone has to be having a certain level of training and the practice in the field to become a member. So what's the level of professional expertise for evaluation?
And the last question for this round.
For AFRIA legal status, as Serge pointed out, we exist since 1999, and we had seven presidents and supporting board members ever since. Nonetheless, we have been working informally as a network, like many networks do, but only in 2009 we were able to legally be recognized and registered as a company, not-for-profit company in Ghana, Accra. And right now we have an office within the University of Ghana, the Institute of African Studies. We have an office manager, Tina Asante. Perhaps many of you have been in contact already with her. So yes, we are legally formalized now, and we have a bank account, and we have an audit, financial audit that happens every year. The first official one just took place a couple of months back for the 6th AFRIA International Conference, which took place in Accra. So this is to answer the legal status. About the list server, Umu rightly pointed out that AFRIA have a Yahoo list server that has been functioning for years. And it has around, I think, 500 members, not only from Africa, but from all over the world. And you have people who job posts, who post discussions, issues. It's a mix of everything. And we want to maintain and keep it. And we want you also to register on that if you want to be updated of, you know, what is happening on this list server and what is being posted. But we want to also you too to register on that. And that brings me back to the Maureen question on members, individual members, registering and the name of, and you know, if, whether we have directly of consultants or potential evaluators who will become consultants. Yes. more or less, but we don't put it clearly. Once you register, you have your profile, you have your name. But on the other hand, we don't commission, AFI does not commission evaluations, and it does not make evaluations.
Another profession to help us be a draft face.
Thanks so much. Just